The fuck you looking at? It's so obvious it's gonna be April Fool's. Nah, this ain't no fucking April Fool's, man. I'm saying it now, this is not an April Fool's. Yes, it's 1st of April. In like 15 minutes. But it's not an April Fool's. How you guys doing? I'm not gonna smile. This stream is all about darkness, pain, and anger. This is an April Fool's, no? I bet my life on it, none of you can fucking make me laugh, bro. Zuxi, dead channel, so he's probably gonna delete it. Zuxi, suck my dick. And suck on these. Hate always come from below, man. If it's a dead channel, why are you here? Imagine being in the comment section hating in a dead channel. Anyway, how's everyone doing, man? The entire chat is selling bulletproof rubber ducks. Who's here? Who's here? Vanilla Beanie, Toby. You started 2 a.m. for me, mate. I was busy, man. I was in the gym. Bro started his villain arc. Carlos, what's up, Carlos? How's everyone? Villains who had the right to be a villain. Mate, this is actually a test from God. The streams were fun, don't get me wrong. But I felt like I had to switch it up, man. I had to do something so fucking crazy to test my limits, man. All right, there's the timer. Guys, in Discord, send your clips, your ever so hilarious clips that no one's gonna fucking laugh at. Send them in Discord, in the reactions channel. In like 15 minutes, 20 minutes, we're gonna start reacting. I promise you, maybe I will get close to laughing. Maybe I'll have a little smile, but I will not laugh. On my life. He's gonna laugh on the first video. Nah. Is this a test or a logical reasoning? Zero Tech, welcome to the stream. 1 April, you won't do it, LMA, and you don't even have to do it because you're a W streamer. Hey, who else is taking risks like this, man? Nobody. It's not April Fools. It's not April Fools. I'm saying it one more time. Are you going to start the challenge? Yeah, you guys, send your clips in Discord. Crystal, hello Crystal, how you doing? And Weezer, Logan, Helltown, Toby, Zero Tech, Beanie, Carlos, Zuxi, it's a joke. Ah. If it's a joke, it's a joke. I was also joking then with my reply. Let's all just joke and be friends, yeah? Yes, in reactions. Let me see the Discord. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why is this the first clip I see, man? Fuck's sake. What have you guys done, man? There's a whole minefield of clips. Oh, you fuckers are trying to get this channel deleted. What kind of fans are you? This is the last day, then I won't be that active anymore. Weezer, maybe this is the last stream, man. Can you rate my drawing? Man, it's brother, relax with the drawing, man. I'm locked in. One second. Take care, Carlos. I can't wait for him to lock in and not break his mewing streak. You asked for me. I hope you delivered, man. I'm going to show you guys how to control your laugh. I'm going to teach you guys something today. For fuck's sake, I see cats playing instruments. What the fuck is that guy doing? Okay, where do we start? That's from last night. Yeah, we start from here. If you laugh, I'll miss you. Hey man, if I really end up laughing and deleting the channel, I'll fucking make a new one, bro. I'll just start streaming the next day. You guys will all come, right? My friend named David W. No, we can't lose him. Drink water. Hello, mole. I have drank water, man. Matter of fact, I need to piss already. Bro, when you laugh, end stream and pretend. Toby, calm down. Calm down. You're about to make me laugh here. We haven't even started. You guys are underestimating me, man. Pain, man. Pain. Every single clip I watch, all I'm going to think about is the dark shit that I've been through. About what my haters and enemies are trying to do to me. You think I'm going to fucking laugh at your memes? Look at the chat from 40 minutes ago. How the fuck do I know? What do you mean 40 minutes ago? What will the channel, the second one, be called? Ace, what's up, bro? I'm not entering this with a defeated mindset, boys. I will not laugh. Already talked to Masu. He's not going to come into this room. Motherfucker, he's not going to come into this room. Because that's cheating. I'm reacting to clips. If I laugh at him, did it even count? I finished building some Legos. Nice, man. Nice. Stop reading the chat, dog, and go through the Discord. Stop reading the chat, dog, and go through Discord. Who the fuck are you, man? Last time I checked, this was my stream. Make me go to the Discord. There's a timer here and you're gonna wait. If you don't wanna wait, the door is there. You don't care? Then fuck right off, man. Coming to our stream and telling us what to do. Who do you think you are? Bro's gonna think about that one guy who tells him to lower the plates for better lifting. I don't know what you mean. If you don't go to the Discord. Mole, you sneaky little fucker. Almost got me there. You little fucker, you. Caesar is extra mean today. I have to be. I have to be mean. This ain't gonna be a long stream, by the way. Mods verify the reactions. They're working on it, don't worry. The bot is fucked, so we're gonna react in the reactions channel. So it's gonna get locked eventually. Getting the clips ready. Well, you got like 13 minutes. How fucking quick did this water digest in my system, man? Want to remove every funny clip? Hold on, I can't send chats. Insanity, I see you, brother. Don't worry. I think they're in Masu's stream. Because my brother's streaming as well. Let me put on some nice music. I'll be right back. I need to take a piss. Be back in a minute. You're my angel. You're the only sunshine in my life. Feels like heaven when you take me in your arms. In your arms. You're my angel. You're the only sunshine in my life. Feels like heaven when you take me in your arms. In your arms. My life, my life, my life, my sunshine in my life. My life, my life, my life, my life, my life, my sunshine in my life. My life, my life, my life, my life, my life, my sunshine in my life. My life, my life, my life, my life, my life, my sunshine in my life. You're my angel. What's happening? No one can do shit now. Insanity, what are you talking about, bro? All the mods are at Marsu's stream. That's fine, man. I know they're still working on the videos, don't worry. I'm literally posting all the reactions. Real Adley, man, are you trying to make me delete the channel, aren't you? There is no reactions channel. Yes, there is. There is. There is because I'm in it right now. Crystal was spamming. Well, they apologized. They apologized. It's calm. Well, if I make you laugh, will you give me $10? If you make me laugh, I'm gonna delete my channel. There goes a source of income. How am I gonna give you $10? Why would you greedy, man? As if making me laugh wouldn't be enough for you. But there's like fucking 200 videos to react to. Fucking hell, man. You are screwed. I'm sending in the instant memes. Hey, if your meme is not a playable video in the Discord, I'm not going onto external links or anything. It's got to be playable in Discord. Fingers help me with the Discord bug. Alright, bro. What is the time? It's midnight. Dang, he's mad as fuck. Normally, I'm not angry. But this stream, I had to activate the anger, man. I can't be all happy and about to laugh. I think you guys don't understand. I'm a man of my word, bro. I will actually delete the channel if I laugh. The smile doesn't count. Like, haha, that's a smile. I'm saying laugh while I'm reacting to the videos. Caro Biaki, welcome to the stream, bro. Your cookie, I sent like 30 videos. Bring it on, man. Bring it on. Caesar is going to laugh. You guys underestimate me, man. Peaky GD, what's up, bro? Welcome to the stream. DTA, your Caesar, how have you been? I've been amazing, man. Thank you very much. How have you been? He is cooked. What the hell are you guys sending, man? I'm not scared. I'm just curious what the fuck you guys are sending. Because of one comment said, if you laugh, you have to give $10. A giggle is not a laugh because it's differently named. A wise person. A smile is also not a laugh. Why do you do this exactly at 1st of April? So many questions, man. I was busy. I was in the gym. This is the only time I could start. You don't see a reactions channel. What do you want me to fucking do about it, G? You want me to deal with your Discord account problems or focus on the stream? What do you want me to do? He talked about doing this stream in the previous one. Exactly. Guys, send your clips. We've got like 7 minutes until we start reacting. Vanilla, you need to verify your stream. Your fucking Discord account in the server. Will you give me a Big Mac and dollar if you laugh? Brother, if I laugh, my channel is gone. My career is gone. Why would I give you money? I'd be homeless. Motivation is an illusion. Exactly. It's all shits and giggles until someone giggles and... Caesar, how do I make clips instantly playable without a link? I don't know, screen record it or something. That's what everyone else does, or download the video. Caesar, why shouldn't you trust Storms? Because it makes up literally everything. I don't understand. Do you actually make anything on streaming? Last time I remember, you gave away 15 memberships. What does me giving away memberships have to do with making money? Also, you don't need to pocket watch. Wait, hold on. Is that the real Renegade? No fucking way, it's probably someone that's copying his account. If it's the real Renegade, speak, because you should have the mod next to your name. Now, I don't believe it until he speaks. Mon ami, putain merde, where have you been, man? You deleted your Discord, you just disappeared. We were messaging you, we were worried about you, bro. Did you get hacked? What happened? It's very fucking good to see that you're alive at least, man. Don't just say soon, this isn't a movie entrance, man. Speak to us, bro, what happened? The baguette is back, chat. Renegade is like, he just fucking disappeared. I don't know why. But it's good to have him back. Welcome back. He said soon. You can't right now. Bro, make a new Discord. Add me on Discord. I'll call you after the stream. Or we'll DM or something. Or Instagram, whatever. If you need any help, I got you as well. All right, 4 minutes. But Renegade, now you are okay, yes? You're doing fine. Now it's Renegade, look at his banner, his badge. It's actually him. In the realm of lyrical wizardry, I weave tales, rhythms, and dreams, anchored by the mystical essence. What are you talking about? Baby. Everything is fine, it's nothing to be worried about. Hey man, that genuinely makes me happy, bro. We were worried about you, G. As long as you're fine, we're chilling. Let me check Discord. Where is Steak? Where is Steak and Brian? Let me message them, hold on. Oh shit, that was an accident. I brought this up by accident. Just in case I have to delete this, ready. This is how you know I'm not lying. Ham is made of ham. What does it have to do with anything? The nexus of rhythm flows through my freestyle. What are you saying, man? We now have to worry about your channel is on the line. I won't laugh, bro. You guys don't understand. It's a fucking mental game. Rate the drawing. Bro, when it comes to drawings and everything, relax. We'll do that after the whole laughing bullshit. Wait. Roses are red, violets are blue. I get no bitches and you know that too. Hey, don't do yourself like that, man. I'm sure you get bitches. Not hard to get bitches. Let me check reactions. This crazy fucking baguette just gifted 50 memberships. Mon ami, pourquoi? Pourquoi 50, man? Keep your money, bro. Sheesh, W's in the fucking chat for Renegade. Everyone that has fingers that work, spam W's in the chat for Renegade right fucking now. All I want to see is W's. Bro, you're a fucking G, bro. Merci beaucoup, mon ami. Fuck, we're also gonna have to hear this for like 50 times. Keep spamming, keep spamming. I don't give a fuck. No one's getting muted right now. Or Renegades, Comeback, and the 50 Gifted. Keep fucking spamming. I'm not going to be able to scroll up and see who got it. Brother, how many did you give? 50? You crazy fucking Frenchman. You crazy baguette. You crazy croissant. Bro brought the whole Eiffel Tower into the stream, bro. I can't actually hear this sound anymore. Let me mute it. Hold on. Okay. Yo, Renegade. Appreciate that, G. I'm not even going to scroll up to see who got the fucking gifted. He is too good. You guys can't hear the sound yet. I muted it. I can still fucking hear it, by the way. You guys can't hear it. Dang, everyone is spamming in the chat. It's still available for people. Who got member? Bro made like a proper baguette comeback on April Fool's as well. Yo, whoever got member, let me know in the comments, in the live chat, because I ain't gonna scroll up, bro. Oh shit, the timer is up as well. Yo, Caesar freestyle. And I ain't no rapper, bro. I'm still waiting for this to fucking stop. The sound is still going. That's the gifted noise, brother. Whoever just got gifted now, say me in the chat. Let's see who got it. Make Renegade give me that $10 after you delete the channel. Mole, your name really fits you. You're like a little mole, man. I'm gonna pick you up from your tail, bruv. I'm about to lose my channel and he's like, give me money. It's still going, by the way. That spam though, brother. You made the chat happy. But this sound, we're gonna wait for it to fuck off. And then we'll start the reactions. You wake up, but this banger on your alarm. Nah, this ain't no good alarm. Melly AL. Thank you for membership again. Ah, you had the 12-month one. You and Renegade are the only ones with the 12-month one now. Renegade already gifted 50 memberships. And Maul be like, I don't give a fuck. Yeah, Maul, you're so fucking greedy, bro. Have some shame. During the pandemic, math test scores dropped by 15%. Wow, so more than half. I don't know what you're talking about, bro. My mind is literally focused on not laughing right now. So don't make your goofy jokes in the chat. So if you laugh, the channel goes boom, boom. Masu, listen to me. I'm going to say this once and once only. Masu, for you, my brother from the same mother. You stay the fuck in your room this stream. You don't come in this room. I can hear you laughing, man. If I hear the footsteps, the camera's going black because that's cheating. You can't be here. Marcy, what the fuck was that about, G? Melly, I changed your timeout. Whatever the fuck it was, it's 10 seconds. You should be able to speak. Message deleted by Renegade. More Mazos Pablo. Who the fuck is that? Just admit it. You just want to see one last stream before the channel is detected. Deleted. Well, let's head on over to the reactions. Anyone want Monster? Nah, I'm good. Call me on Discord. Chat, do I call him or do I just ignore him and start reacting? Huh? Do I call Masu? Call him. Call him. Oh, you fuckers. I'm hanging up as soon as he's about to say some crazy shit. Hold on, hold on. I'm calling him. Bruv, pick up then. If you're going to say call Master, call. Pick up. Pick up the phone, man. It's ringing. If he doesn't pick up, I ain't calling again. Pick up the call, man. I can't hear him.
Mic test, 1, 2, 3, can you hear me?
Speak quick and speak fast.
Oh, my mic wasn't working, dude, and I couldn't hear you.
What the fuck do you want, mate?
Excuse me? Is this how you talk to me?
What do you want?
That's what I thought. What do you mean, what do you want? How you doing, man? You right?
I ain't laughing. I hanged up on him. He's trying way too hard. He's trying way too hard. He's just juffing. All right, let's get to the fucking reactions, man. I can hear this. Dickhead laughing upstairs, man. Ah! I can hear him laughing, this dickhead. Mother, I'm going to Discord chat. Hold on, hold on. Yo, Steak, Brian. Do something. Find Masu, do something, bruv. Let's start watching these. I ain't fucking laughing, man. Let me teach you guys something. How to control your emotions. I'm going to be laughing in my mind. But the facial expressions will remain stoic. Renegade, you just got member for 14 months. Congrats, bro. That's a long time. OBCD. Not funny. Okay, let's go, let's go. If this man is deleting his channel, I'll be long gone. You know I'm a man on my word, G. I'm gonna skim through these, by the way. Renegade, please don't leave. Take your... Nah, I'm not taking the glasses off. No. I don't give a fuck. You can say it's cheating. I don't care. My channel is on the line. I'm gonna at least wear the glasses. At least. Don't say take your glasses off. That's the one thing that might save the channel. Relaxation, brother. Alright, let's go. Man's literally... Masu, I'm about to mute you in the chat. Wallahi, I'm about to mute you. I can see it. I heard something. You gotta check if the enemies are coming. I heard something. Why do you have only 19 views when you're gonna delete your channel? Hey, is 19 not good enough for you? Rubik Gamer, one thing April 1st is today for Australians. Madadakuro, you thought that's gonna make me laugh? Alright, let's start, man. Reactions have been sorted. Appreciate you, big guy. Welcome to the stream, bro. All right, first one, let's go. What the fuck? Was that a woman? I'm not gonna lie, the first video was very good. Boys, girls, I fucking love you guys, man. the channel might actually get deleted. That first video, if the first video is that good, I regret this. It's all right. We'll just make a new channel, innit? That was a woman. I ain't watching it twice. How is this funny? Shaitan is confused. This ain't even funny, bro. I'm skipping this shit. Send me funny stuff. Not bad, not bad. A little bit loud, I'm not gonna lie. Let me put the volume down. You got to laugh at mine. I didn't laugh at anything. What are you talking about, man? Stop the challenge, you will lose. What? I ain't gonna lose. Hey, don't fucking lose, man. You guys must think I'm stupid or something, man. Obviously, I did something in my brain before the stream to make sure, like, nothing will make me laugh. Nothing. Nothing. Just remember, a smile is a laugh. No, a smile is not a laugh. You don't make these rules. Next clip. I need to fucking hurry up.
Bro, your car is so complicated. Like, what does this even do?
I don't know about y'all, but this ship.
And we have here water.
Bro, don't send long ass videos like this, man. Send one clip so we can get to other people's ones quicker. Took anti laugh pills. Does that even exist? I don't know about no anti laugh pills, mate. I can hear Marsu laughing. Marsu, I can hear you laughing as well, man. Fuck off.
You're gonna open it up.
This is actually not funny.
Tastes like water.
By the way, as we're watching these, obviously I'm not going to laugh. But you guys let me know if you find it funny or not funny. Just say that in the chat. I want to know what you guys think. He took a chill pill, that's why he ain't laughing.
That's a little...
Yeah!
But that was shit. I'm not even gonna lie. And you sent me somebody else reacting to it. What the fuck is that? Look at the definition of a smile. Not funny. You're bluffing. I ain't bluffing. That wasn't... You thought that was funny?
Some unfortunate news. I positive tested for both.
Is this your humor, man? I will slap the person that sent this video. I want to be challenged. What the fuck is this? This ain't even funny.
I tested for COVID.
Not funny. I'm just going. Another 30 seconds? That's not even funny. What is this, slop? Please don't slap me. Beanium, you sent this disgusting, unfunny video. What the fuck is this? Yeah, don't cry. Again, easy. I low-key appreciate it though, chat. You've made this easier. Most of my memes aren't even to laugh. Well, you sent it after reading the title, so that's your problem. I pestered for COVID. Not funny. Another dead meme, I'm skipping that. Bro, whoever, someone should, they should revoke your fucking ID, bro. They should delete your passport. What are these dead fucking memes? Matter of fact, give me your passport. I'll fucking burn it. I boasted for Bovid. What's this? How is this funny? What is he building? What is he building? Bro, this is 2 minutes long, man. What the fuck is he building? I ain't gonna watch the whole thing. Respect, respect. I didn't see that coming. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Not funny, I didn't laugh. Are you fucking blind? I didn't laugh. Use your eyes, man. Really, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, potentially a tiny smile, but there's a difference between smiling and laughing. Orange Ninja. Who taught you that word, Orange Ninja? Supreme Bacon, fuck off as well. Who's teaching you these words, these Turkish, Kurdish words? That's like 0 seconds long. I couldn't even watch it. Not funny at all. Next. Funny.
Your mate's hairline in the back's really pissing me off.
Is that my mate? Is my son? He's only 8.
So his hairline out, it's washed.
What do you want, you knobhead?
I'm trying to raise money for 2 charities.
Good for you, mate. I don't give a fuck.
Just one question.
Go on.
How is this funny?
Right. So everyone asked, and I know you're thinking in your head, oh for fuck's sake, is the court case thing true or not? We all want to know the tea.
No, it is true. I do touch.
Oh,
but this ain't funny, man. What are these shitty memes? I mean, it makes my life easier. We're gonna keep the channel, but like, shame on the person that thought that was funny. Literally, whoever you are, shame on you. Smiling isn't a laugh. Exactly. Bro, did anyone else see the big oily man, bro? What the fuck is that?
Happy birthday, dear Christopher.
Happy Fringe. Fringe. Carlos, welcome back. My eyes aren't closed, man. I ain't cheating.
You're right there, mate. You're right there, mate.
Let the old man vibe, bro.
Don't panic, darling.
You got a problem?
No.
Well, so what? I mean, you mind your own business.
No, yeah, mind your own fucking business.
I was just enjoying this song with you. What?
There's no problem with me. It's a problem with you.
What?
Listen, matey.
If you're gonna send a long video, make sure it's funny. Don't waste my fucking time. Alright, he's out of the car. Is he gonna fight him or something? Is he gonna fight him?
Listen, I can do what I like. I'm in my own car, right?
Yeah.
You don't have any...
I've not got a problem, mate. It's alright, mate. Don't panic, darling.
Don't panic, darling. I tell you what, sod off, mate. Because otherwise there will be problems.
What, like what?
Man, I don't want to disrespect this guy, but like, he does not look threatening. You guys know Dobby from Harry Potter? That's all I'll say. Again, not a funny video. Maybe I searched that from... I'll tell you what, Grandpa. interviewing bad man turns into a police chase.
All right, hit my whip.
N1.
K1.
GP.
GP. But why are you wearing a baddie first of all?
He asks them, why are you wearing a bally? Bally is this mask where these fucking London wannabe gangsters dress up like this.
Are you going to speak? Or why are you wearing a baddie? What are you doing here? Why are you wearing a mask?
I'm just chilling with these, like, I ain't about that life, innit?
My guy's wearing a COVID mask.
No, we didn't do anything. We're not with them. We're not with them. We're not with them, bro. We're making
the cameraman gets arrested. So B Alex already has carried like two or three streams and Karaoke ain't do nothing. The roles have been reversed. Now, I'm not gonna lie, the only kind of funny one was at the beginning. With the Transformer. Alright, that's exaggerated. That's exaggerated. Please, I need my $10, brother. You fucking greedy bastard, man. This channel might be gone and you're still worried about the $10. I'll find you and I'll steal your $10 if I laugh. How about that? Maybe mute. Tell me that wasn't like a permanent ban, because the guy's clearly joking. He was joking, man. He was going along with it. Give him like a... I don't know, give him like a one minute mute. How long is the stream? Renegade, you just fucking... Renegade just whipped out the baguette. He got the baguette, fucking hit him in the head. 1 minute, no problem, mon ami. Merci beaucoup. It's a fucking monkey. Let me lock in. Let me lock in, man. Hold on. Not funny. Not funny. Not funny. Not funny. Not funny. Light work. Fucking monkeys, bro. Who the fuck sent the monkey one? Carlos. Carlos, you little shit. Carlos. I appreciate it. Appreciate that. I didn't laugh. If you look, brother, when I look back, because I hear something. I didn't look back and laugh. That would be cheating. You're basically accusing me of cheating. How disrespectful, man. You look back and smile. Ah, that's so insulting. That's so insulting. Besides, we would hear it. Now the mic has audio control gain. You won't hear everything. I didn't laugh. Probably Masu just making noises. Yeah, you never know.
Shorty, how old are you?
I'm 13.
You're 13.
Wait. Let's run that back. Medet Tekro. Orange Ninja Medet Sulale Bavit Daniel. Yeah?
Shorty, how old are you?
13.
You're 13? You need to get off this app. There's pedophiles.
I know. But they're just mad.
I'm not mad.
I know.
Not funny. That's a link. I ain't clicking on no link.
Two steps.
me when a hacker tells me my address, but I already know it.
Ahead. I am always two steps ahead.
Honestly, I want to find the people who are sending these dead memes. Like, forget the title of this video, forget the stream. I'm genuinely ashamed that you're watching me. I'm ashamed that you're my fan. I'm ashamed that you find this funny. Did anyone laugh at that video? Be honest. Did anyone even think about smiling? You didn't laugh? No. Don't disrespect your viewers. They're disrespecting themselves. Not funny, man. Not even a smile. That's what I'm saying. Cool rabbit. I appreciate it still.
What the Sigma?
You know what, actually? Cool rabbit, thank you. Because of you, we're definitely not going to delete the channel. Everyone has different humor. Naji. There are some things that can make everyone laugh. Imagine laugh, exactly. We've seen this, Aksunif. Bro, you sent this in yesterday's stream. We've seen this. Obviously, I'm not going to laugh at it. Seen that already. Click my link, bruv. I ain't clicking no links, man. I told you. If it's not playable here, it's gonna kill the momentum. It's gonna kill the stream. I was very clear about that at the beginning.
Aww.
Wait, what does that say? Old lady farts and falls into garage.
Aww. My mama.
You take care of those babies, mama.
I don't know if you guys heard that, but she also dropped one more fart on the way down. I guess when you're at that age, you can't really control it. It just goes freestyle. Mate, your grandma is dead and you're just standing there laughing. What kind of granddaughter is this? She's knocked out. Help her. Why are you observing? Because I heard it. Go speedrunning. Electricity cut off. Cut off. I'm back for my $10. Mate, fuck your $10, man. We saw this yesterday. Why are you resending the same clips? Yes, they removed his manhood. They removed bro's manhood. Aksuniv, bro, stop sending the same ones that you've already sent. You've sent this as well.
Wait a minute. 5 seasons in a row? One of these has to be wrong. Alright, let me double check my answers.
Bro's overthinking. I bet this ain't gonna be funny.
3x plus 5 equals 20. Subtract the 5. X equals 5. Answer is C. 4x equals 24. X equals 6. Answer is C. 14 times 22 over 7. Answer is C. Also C. Answer is C. That's unheard of. 5.
Bro, these scripted fucking videos are shit, man.
Season a row? In a single instance, the probability of the answer being C is 1 in 4. For that to happen 5 times in a row, there's a 0.098% chance. Which is very unlikely, but if I take into account the total number of tests I've ever taken from...
I can't finish this. I'm genuinely so fucking bored. So unfunny. It was from Cool Rabbit again. Mute anyone who says Medete Corona. They can say it. I ain't gonna laugh. I'm actually pissed off right now. I'm definitely not laughing. Trust me.
Hi, hello?
Yes?
Real Adley, are you watching the stream right now? Bro, you've sent like... 5 of the same memes you've already sent. Stop. Skibbity toilet roll. If you're bored, then we're going to keep the channel. Or maybe I'm playing mind games to control my laugh. Understand? I'll never delete this channel, man. So I'll never laugh. It's as simple as that. Fucking hell. Okay. I'm not really into emo girls, but those curves are curving. That's a very big curve right there. Okay. Okay, so he becomes emo just for the girl, okay. Simp. Haram, mashallah, bro, we already saw this. I didn't see that.
Why do that?
Could I get...
We've seen this as well. Man, Aksun, if I'm disappointed, bro, you've sent all the same shit that we reacted to yesterday. Seen this as well. Man said, let me cook. Bro, you're not cooking anything. You're sending the same shit. What cook, bro? You can do this, Caesar. You will do this. I believe in you. You will never delete this channel. Yeah, I know, I know. Nah, this guy just sent all the same shit from yesterday. End of this shit. Then we got off. In the mirror, I'm doing my dance. Ain't packing on nobody's pants. He a rapper, but don't got a chance. Sucking my waist on. Met Ice Spice. Not funny.
Oh my god.
He sent this as well.
Can you stop being a jackass?
Poor kid, man.
Did you fart, G?
He sent this as well.
What country are you from?
Somalia.
What country do people think you're from?
He sent this as well. Yo, somebody message Aksunif on Discord. Now I'm pissed, bro. Brother, you're sending the exact same memes you've already sent in other streams. Why? We've already seen half of this stuff. Exactly. The fuck is up with that, man?
What the hell is this?
We've seen this as well, bro. Drop him. He's Turkish, man. He's a brother. I'm disappointed, I'll be honest. We've seen this as well. I got membership to Marsu's channel. My guy, congrats. Hello, Demon. How you doing? Bro, Renegade gifted like 50 memberships. We got like 50 new members. Again. Big Gav, I love how you're using the brown hand emoji because you're brown. Why didn't you use the white one?
I am so damn pissed. No.
We've seen this as well. I'm cancelling membership here. Do your thing, mate. So funny. I think we're caught up. I think we're caught up. No, we're not. Star Pulse, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Okay, they haven't given this a thumbs up, so I guess... Please have a thumbs up. Brother, you sent this again. Aksunif, I'm so fucking disappointed, bro. Wallahi, I'm disappointed, bro. You sent 20 of the same clips you've sent in other streams. It ran out of memes. I wonder how long it will take Caesar to notice that I left the Discord server. Why did you leave, bro?
This is for my safety, sir.
Put the phone down!
This is for my safety.
There's no thumbs up on this. I ain't watching it. This one has a thumbs up. What the fuck? Yeah, that's an edit. Good for you, Helltown. No. I don't know what the chat's talking about. These don't have a thumbs up. I guess the... Yeah, this is his drawing of me. Brother, I'm not gonna lie to you. I said the same. Why do I have lipstick on? Man said it looks like a horse. Miguel, relax yourself. Nah, he gave me lipstick. This is like, he fucked up the drawing. That looks like a person who will give me $10. Who is that? I don't know. It's supposed to be me.
When I was 9, I got molested by a guy with Down syndrome.
Don't laugh, Brandon.
I'm not laughing.
Why'd you laugh?
It's just...
fucking rude.
It's such a curveball.
I know. Can I just say something? I'm going to say it again, and if you smile, I'm going to leave.
Okay. But
no,
hold on.
No, I'm being real. If you smile, I'm going to fucking leave.
All right, hold on.
That really fucking broke me.
No.
All right, hold on.
Is this real? Did this actually happen? Mole, your desperation is crazy. He's trolling, man. Obviously, he doesn't want $10. Bro, that thing looked like disabled Drake.
So, give me a second. I swear to fucking God, dude.
I will
leave, Chin Chin.
All right.
I mean, this is a 2-minute video, bro.
Every day for a summer. So when I was 9 years old, every day for a summer.
You can't throw shit in there.
Why?
Because you fucking... I can't.
Why can't I?
I'm not cheating.
Oh,
that's
shit.
Just gross.
I'm going to hell.
I'm just adding more. Yeah.
Every day, you couldn't avoid them, for God's sake.
All right, hold on.
Yeah.
All right, don't.
Let him tell his story, man. The man got traumatized. All right, Toby, take care, bro. Thanks for tuning in.
All right, let's try it again. Don't.
How about this? Right. I'm not going to add more information. The information that I have already on the table,
okay.
Expect that, and I'm not going to add more.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
I'm ready. Hold on.
So, when I was 9 years old, every day for a summer, I was brutally molested by a guy with Down syndrome. And I'm going to let it slide. That was pretty good.
I'm not smiling.
That was really good.
I'm not smiling.
I feel bad for the guy. That's actually horrific. That's horrible. Boring 2 minutes clip. Maybe you didn't get the context. What the fuck is this? My guy's become an artist, mashallah. That's not bad, bro. I mean, that's not funny. I'm proud of you, G. Keep it up. Keep up the good work over there. Is that supposed to be pain? Or is that Naruto? What's this? None of these are verified. Okay, this is verified. That guy looks like Liu Shan. I don't know who that is. He sent the same fucking video again in the same stream. Aksunif, he's definitely smoking, bro. This guy is high.
Not hurting the frog in any way whatsoever. You see, it's puffing up its body. He's like a balloon right now. Yes, I know, but you have you not figured out that you've already been captured? Yeah?
Oh. Now I remember this video. Fucking dickhead. Who sent this one? Was it Aksunif again? I hear loud footsteps. I hear very loud footsteps. Leave my room. Fuck off, bro. Get your water and leave. There's no water in this room. Why did you come here for water? I'm not gonna look at him. Let's wait for Marcy to leave.
Sorry. Hello, guys.
Or leave.
I was just saying, what's up, innit? How's it going? Hit my toe, guys.
Brought you a brush for your beard.
A brush for my what?
For your beard.
My beard?
Looking a bit curvy, you know what I'm saying?
Appreciate right, you. You can leave.
Fist bump, respect. You held it in, even on the fucking guy that got raped by R-worded by a Down syndrome.
Why did you say that?
R-word. I didn't say the whole word. But Down syndrome one, I was crying upset. I don't know how you held that in, bro. Especially the one with the dead monkey. Hold it in. Crack! Let him crack!
Leave the room quickly. You're still here, though.
Me in a bit.
Goodbye. Take care of yourself. Have a lovely night.
I'll see you in
brother, leave. Fucking guy, man. I didn't laugh. G3, take care. Not funny.
My girls, everyone's a pony, and they all eat rainbows and poop butterflies.
That's beautiful, Katie.
My girls.
Imagine thinking that's funny. And none of these are verified. I guess the mods haven't looked at them yet. Steak and Brian, are you guys gonna verify these? Okay, now man, let me take a little break, bro. Are you older than Masu? No, he's my older brother. In which channel do I send memes? Reaction channel. Besides like two or three clips, the rest weren't that funny. React to other channels, no. Yeah, let's react to some fan art, I guess. Until these guys verify the rest. Watch the car one. Watch Skibbity Toilet. It will be mine's. Your meme almost made you laugh. It was too long though. If you timed it a bit more perfectly and shorter, I could have laughed at that. Yo Caesar, I found a new good song. What's the name? I'll play it. If it's on Spotify, I'm not going to pull up fucking YouTube or anything. What's the song? Kerosene Arabic version. Is it on Spotify? Is it on Spotify? Let me have a look. Okay, it's playing. It's pretty cool. Okay, nice song, bro. I know this guy sent it to make me laugh, but this ain't funny. It's a nice song, I guess. Have they verified the other ones? Nope. The other ones haven't been verified yet. Two clips right now. You're making clips. We'll wait for the admins and mods to verify the other clips. The fucking bot stopped working for whatever reason. Can you tell me the song name from the beginning of the stream? I don't remember the song. Oh, the Akatsuki theme song. Just search this. Stop with this shitty skibbity toilet. Yeah, why are you talking about skibbity this, skibbity that? Does this look like a fucking Minecraft channel to you? I have to leave for Sahur. Now would have been good to have $10 to eat with. Take care, Mo. Let me ping these guys, hold on. This fucking page again, man. Once again, look, I wasn't lying, man. Everything was ready. Everything was ready. At Mason Umbrella, check fan art. What's in fan art? Let me see. This shitty toilet sucks. Is the stream ending? Nah, not yet, man. There's more clips to react to. I just want the admins and mods to verify them before we start watching. Let me have a look at your fan art. Vixo. Hello, Vixo. How are you? I think you're new here, yeah? I've never seen you before, so you must be. What's a verify? Mate, something to do with the Discord. My life. What's up, bro? Long time no see. Okay. He's made another drawing. Let's react to it. Shawarma, assalamu alaikum. Did I laugh? Almost. But we're not done yet. Waiting for the other clips to be verified, then we're going to get back to it. That fight sequence is fine as hell. What have you changed, by the way? Why am I in a graveyard? Renegade! Brother, they thought you died. I told them he will be back. I told them he'll be back. Weezer, you're going to have to change this. Oh, but this is sick, bro. Yapatron. Renegade is back. Yes, he is. Mon ami, c'est la vie. Bonjour tout le monde. Isaac, what's up, bro? Who the fuck is this? One Terp. I don't know who you are, but you are you. Am I there? I don't think so, man. Let's see. There's Dino the bot. There's the main woman herself, Shawarma. There's Rim. I don't know who this is. Weezer, just one request from me. Can you fix this beard? My beard ain't like this. Also, I look kind of emotionless, man. I do have some emotions, brother. Maybe a little smile or something, you know? Bottle of water, yeah? You want a bottle of water, mate? The best drawing? Yeah, he's talented. He's very talented. Have I missed anyone else? There's Terror Shock with his fucking Mexican hat. There's Supreme Bacon. There's Madhav right now. Check Tyrone, you won't regret it. Where's Tyrone? Mate, every single update on this picture, you're making him more dark. You think I didn't notice? That almost fucking made me laugh, bro. Alright, cool. Wait, you've added some... Is that Wellrise? Ah, nice, bro. Cool stuff. He needs to be darker. Is there Helltown? Probably somewhere. There's like 50 people here. Whoever drew that, he's based. Bro, Renegade, it's Weezer from the chat. Hold on, rate mine. What do you mean? Where's insanity? Where are you here, insanity? Bruv, big respect. Man's holding it in. Masu. I don't want to delete the channel, man. Everyone was like, it's an April Fool's prank. It's an April Fool's prank. No, this is just timing. Yes, it's April 1st, but if I did love, I was genuinely going to delete the channel. Wallahi, I'm a man of my word. I tried, but it's done. I ended my stream. And we're not done yet, by the way. There's a few more clips, apparently. Can you add me, everyone? Go to the clips. If they're verified, I'm going to do it. Wait. Supreme Bacon, you fucking animal. How is this me, bruv? This is Donald Trump. You made me look like Donald Trump. I mean, fair enough. Damn, the first time I see the stream go up to 24 viewers. I want to know, when there's chaos, when there's something on the line, they want to see you fail, man. I never fail. Hey, let me see reactions, hold on. Brian said he needs like 10 minutes and then the clips are ready. You know what, let me add the timer, hold on. Let me add the timer for you guys. Give or take 10 minutes and the next set of clips are ready. Chat, the reason I want to get them verified is some people send weird shit. I don't want to end up showing that on the stream, you understand? Rate my drawing though, you promised. Insanity. Where's your drawing? Where's your drawing? Insanity. Is it in fan art? Where have you sent it? Did one of y'all time out Helltown because he is suspiciously quiet? I don't think so. Photos. Okay, let's see your drawing. Alright, Shawarma, take care. Helltown last message, bye forever. Oh, I guess he's gone. Take care, take care. What is this? Is this a motorbike? Were you not able to take the photo portrait, my guy? Landscape, I mean. I can't just turn my head, brother. I mean, it's nice. It's tilted. Yeah, I could tell. Nice drawing, man. Nice little sketch. I'm actually very good at sketching, bro. Especially people's faces. None of you are going to believe me, of course. I don't have the proof, it's somewhere else, but trust me, I'm not lying. Scroll down. Tilt your PC. This guy. Did you see me in the drawing? I don't think so. Papa, I gotta go find Helltown. Alright, you find him. Why is there a bunch of stream clips already? What is this man clipping? The other ones haven't been verified yet. Two clips right now. You're making clips. And you're literally clipping random stuff. He is in an edit. This is pretty cool. Okay. Listen to Do Not Laugh Challenge. Can I verify? Verify what? Now Brian is verifying them. The granny one you posted in a short kind of reminds me of the Mario Kart. Brothers.
Is this how you talk to me?
What do you want?
That's what I thought. What do you mean, what do you want? How you doing, man?
So sneaky, bro.
You right?
This guy is so sneaky. Of course I'm going to hang up on him. He tried to get me at the beginning of the stream, bro. Waiting for Brian to finish verifying. Boyhead, welcome to the stream, man. How's it going? Scroll down in photos. I saw it. It's just a picture of your profile picture. Not much there, Weezer. Helltown, what's up? Fucking hell, you guys are still sending clips. Relax. That's a lot of clips. Who's Tank Enjoyer? How many clips are you sending, my guy? I'm going to take a little 1 minute break, chat. I'll leave you guys with some good music. And I'll be right back. This is a laugh while I was gone. If I laughed, the stream would have been ended and the channel would have been gone. Farmer, what's up, bro? Give you something to draw. Draw my monster can. Draw my monster can. What's my dream car? Probably just a matte black Lambo SVJ. Elevator music? Nah. The timer is for when we're going to start reacting, hopefully. I'll be right back. What did I miss? You better watch the car one. If it's verified, I'll watch it. I've been a member for 2 months. Too many members, I wonder what happened. The baguette made a comeback, that's what happened. Guess he's back again. Let me see. I told them to lock the channel, that's enough videos for now. Check photos. What did you send? Or when we do more reactions? Should be soon. Waiting for Brian to finish verifying them. Time until madness. Not gonna lie, you guys might call this cheating, but I'm in full control of my emotions. I can make myself happy, I can make myself pissed off, I can make myself angry. How are you gonna make a man like that laugh? Think about it. I swear to God, Brian, please verify my clips. I think he's on it right now. He should be. What kind of villain arc is that? Hey, when the channel's life is on the line, you have to enter some kind of villain arc, bro. Did you check photos? Yeah, what is this? Hand it over, buddy. Caesar's upload. Oh man, appreciate it. Why did Masu just send a point? Timer stopped. Beep, beep, beep. Wait, was there a noise? Was there a noise at the end? That's loud as fuck. I forgot about the sound. Oh yeah, there is a little noise, isn't there? Also, Rim, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Come on, Caesar, speedrun these. Mate, they have to be verified, bro. I can't let what happened last stream, but what almost happened, happen. Some dickhead was sending basically corn on the server. So until that channel is locked and safe to show on the stream, we're not going on it. I'm in the mosque right now, mashallah. Rim, pray for me. And pray for the chat, pray for yourself. Can't rush perfection. Now, I'm not gonna laugh, I can just feel it. 80% of the memes were dead. I will post some while I wait. Now, don't post anymore, man. There's already enough. Let him verify the ones that's already there. How the fuck do I lock this channel, bro? Should I do it myself? I always pray for you, Wallahi. You're such a great streamer. You deserve more. Rim. Appreciate that, Wallahi. That means a lot, man. That means a lot. I'll do 50 push-ups after I gave 50 memberships. What a fucking G, bro. Good luck. I better see you tomorrow. All right, bro. Take care. Okay, Brian has locked the channel. Let me see. If you delete your channel, I will literally die. Reactions have been gone through, been busy, so I haven't been looking. Did you lock the channel, bro? You haven't given a thumbs up on the KSI Deji one. How come? I don't think that's a weird one, is it? Channel is locked. All right, let's go. I don't even know where to fucking begin, man. I have to pray right now. I just wanted to say hi. Okay. May Allah accept your prayers. What will I do without you? Weezer. I'll just make another channel if I delete this one. It was blocked by UMG. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, I'm not gonna go on external links. Fucking hell, where were we, man? We're gonna have to speed run through this shit. Appreciate you, Brian. Thank you, bro. Okay, we were here, right? Seen that. Hi, staff. Can I have a staff roll? That's not verified. Okay, this is verified. Tank Enjoyer. If the rest of your memes are as unfunny as this, my channel is in complete safe hands. And I mean that disrespectfully. What the fuck was that? Wasted 20 seconds. Can't wait for him to laugh. I ain't gonna laugh, bro. The way I actually pissed myself. Bro, they are praying. How is this funny? They're praying. I did not see that coming. Respect. Whoever sent this one, Aksun, if you little shit. That was a good one.
$10 I would pet instead of my dog. First, we got none, because you the realest. You a OG. Give me some dap. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And then we got...
Respect, respect, respect. Respect where respect is due, man. What are you gonna do if we all pull up on you? Let me mentally prepare myself. Not funny. If me and my gang pull up, boy, you better get the runner and we on your ass. Ain't nobody playing. If you fucking with the bat, you're getting decapitated. Walk up the stairs. I didn't laugh, you laughed.
On my shirt, touching my neck, my brain.
Could have given me a fucking headphone warning, man. The tag of my shirt is touching my neck.
On my shirt, touching my neck, my brain. 10-year-old me preparing to tell my mom at 9 p.m. I need glue and construction paper for my project due tomorrow.
Nah, this ain't fair. It says fucking laugh that's funny, not the memes. Funny to you guys, obviously, not funny to me.
When you bite a mozzarella stick and the cheese just keeps scratching.
Now, how is he laughing like that, man? Sounds like he's got lung issues.
Nobody. Me at the washing dishes. Mom, can I ask you something without you getting angry? My mom. On my shirt, touching my neck.
I respect though. His laugh is funny. The memes were shit. I told you I would get you. Haven't made me laugh. Relax. He's going to laugh. Lung cancer. I ain't laughing. Literally, the floor has been your... Like, the floor is you. Puh. Rest in peace, English. Let me grab the English back. The floor is yours, chat. I told you to send funny stuff. The fate of the channel is up to you guys, not up to me. But these are the last memes. After these, I'm done. Can I borrow Mother for like 15 minutes working on Discord? Bro, he's sleeping. Otherwise, he would have been in the chat, bruv. He's sleeping. It's like, I don't know what time it is in India. But I'll give you his Discord. You can talk to him. Yeah, and I sent bad ones on purpose.
Happy on you, motherfucking, no one clap your motherfucking hands. If you're fucking happy, any motherfucking, no one clap your motherfucking hands. If you're fucking happy, any motherfucking, no one, and you really motherfucking want a motherfucking show it. If you're motherfucking happy, any motherfucking, no one clap your motherfucking hands.
I've seen this before. Somebody showed me that already. Brand man Sam, I'm going now. Okay. Is anyone finding these funny? We got 13 people watching. Are you guys finding these funny or is my humor that fucked? These aren't funny. No? What the fuck do you mean no? You're the one that sent it. How, what do you mean no? Renegade said no. G3 said nope 3 times. Once was enough. Oh, he's still spamming. I'm trash at video games. What's up, man? Welcome to the stream.
I'm not the hero the world wants.
Spider-Man.
And I'm not the hero the world needs. But I am the hero that the world gets.
Funny. Funny, but I ain't laughing. Is that fucking Spider-Man? Sucks at video games. I'm the best at video games. What the fuck are you talking about? Turkish ice cream man assuring you that this time he's gonna really hand you the ice cream. 2 seconds later after he's tricked you for the 5th time. Very unfunny meme. Funny, you call this funny. You said I'm trash at video games. I was reading his username, my guy. Ronin, acoustic Spider-Man, literally, bro. Spider-Man. Skibbity toilet, fuck off with your skibbity toilet. Okay, Naruto cat. Honestly, this is cool. I respect this. How is this funny? That's not funny. Damn, none of these are verified apart from this one. Okay, these are both verified, I think.
Because I eat them.
Why?
Because I eat them.
There's no way this is a funny clip. There's no way something funny is gonna
happen.
You
honestly just watched me paint a brick for 15 seconds. Send this to your friends to waste their time.
Okay. Fucking dickhead. I was about to say, like, why are we watching a brick being painted?
Men 13 in 1. Nice! What does it have? Shampoo? Yeah! Conditioner? Yeah! Body wash? Yeah! Toothpaste? Yeah!
I can't hear this guy shouting, man. Who said we were friends? What are we, enemies?
POV, you stand up, but you have an iron deficiency. POV, you stand up, but you have an iron efficiency. POV, you stand up, but you have an iron efficiency pickaxe. You stand up, but you have an iron deficiency. But you're not sure. No. Yeah, you do. POV, you stand up.
So unfunny, man.
But you have an iron. POV, you stand up, but you iron. Two.
Shit. Cringe. Back, what did I miss? You didn't miss anything, man. Low sensitivity on the mouse, okay. I mean, this is a 30 second clip. Is anything gonna change? No, just the same thing. What did we just come across? This is Spooderman playing Fortnite. I'm a metal pipe.
I am a
Hey Catman, hello, welcome to the stream. I think you're new here. Who's sending these dog shit memes, bro? I might kick you from the Discord, man, whoever this is. Come on, bro, level up your humor, bro. This is too pipeful. I am Catman, this is not you, don't lie.
Well, this guy just say I see something like some chicken tacos.
Volume.
Well, this guy just say I see something like some chicken tacos. Hey, love your vids, man. Making some chicken tacos right now. Of course you saw this message.
Chat, I'll jump literally. How many times do you want me to jump? Once?
Do you really want me to jump? How much hang time do you think I can get?
This is that streamer that's known for being fat, isn't it? Casio. My video has nothing wrong, LMO. Why is it not verified? Is it playable in Discord? No, you're new. Ah, okay. Well, welcome. How did you find us, Catman? Casio.
Chat, count the seconds. I might be able to get 2 seconds of hang time. So everybody grab onto something. Wait, no, what if I break?
Don't get me wrong, this guy is very funny. But me personally, I wouldn't want to be known for being fat, man. So imagine the day he loses the weight, though. That's going to be a nice transformation.
My PC again.
What do you mean, pre-W stream? Do you actually think it's going to crash it?
My cat just lost 8 lives. GG's, guys. See you in heaven. I'm jumping once. Chat, you ready? Mom, I love you.
Fucking hell, man. My whole setup just shook. I was looking at random streams. Ah, well, you came across a good one, I can tell you that. In the most humble way possible. Fuck, man! Stop sending me these loud-ass videos, bro. Fucking hell. Wait, is this even verified? No, it's not. It's not verified. Brother, ew, brother, ew. It's just a random car edit. I just skipped through it. It's not funny. Well, those are all the videos, chat. He never laughed. Yeah, I didn't laugh, bro. I want to give credit, though. I want to give credit where credit is due. Hold on. The very first video. If you guys kept the same energy. Hold on, I'm going to find it. The very first one we reacted to almost got me, bro. Right at the fucking beginning. Where's that video gone? Hold on. Yeah, we need to see if he is here. You guys want me to go on Omi TV? Can we get some W's in the chat for me? For holding it together. I'm not going to lie. Just thinking about it almost makes me laugh. When my brother walked in, I was fucking battling demons here, bro. I was fighting the shaitan. But we held it together, alhamdulillah. L. Put them. Renegade, I'll find a croissant and a baguette. Hit you in the head, bruv. Those clips aren't even funny. Let me show you the funny one. Hold on. This one here, man. Wait, where is it? I'm gonna find it, wait. We're almost there. This clip here. The very first clip almost fucking got me, bro. Turns out to be a woman. Besides that, I mean, yeah. Should I subscribe? That's up to you, bro. That's up to you. I don't tell people to subscribe. Oh, you found that funny? Yes! How did you not find that funny? Egg edit. Bro, your humor could be broken. Maybe. Is there anything else in the Discord? You will subscribe? Welcome aboard, man. Encryptions. What's up, bro? Unlock channel. I got something for you to question Masu about. Send it in another one. Because Brian's gone to sleep, I think. Or he's busy. Send it in videos or it's memes or something. Encryptions. I feel like you're going to try to do something sneaky. Try to make me laugh or something last minute. Weezer, did you revive me on the art? Yeah, Weezer, Renegade isn't dead. Was fun, you almost laughed at my good night, y'all. I will eat. Okay, oh, thank you, you are a Muslim. Enjoy your sahur, bro. No file perms in other channels. What's your Discord ID, man? I'll give you level 5. You can't hear me? What do you mean you can't hear me? He probably meant something else. Oh, there you are. Roles. All right, encryptions, my guy. You should be level 5 right now. Okay, let's see. Demon infused liquid death. I remember this stream, actually. I was there when he was reacting to this. But this is old. This is old. You've taken it out of context. You're trying to cancel my bro. He doesn't drink this anymore. No $10 yet. Nah, I'm old. There's something in videos. Chat, the try not to laugh. Do we make it the whole stream? Nah, because I'm going to fucking forget about it. If we go on Omi TV or play some games, I'm going to forget about it. Check fan art. Oh, you did revive Renegade. Let me see. Save image. Download. Look at Renegade. I'm going to try to lose weight again. I gained a few pounds, so I'm going to get back on my game. Boyhead, that's what I like to hear, bro. Keep it up. Well done. Downloads. Let's have a look. What's up with this fucking... Hold on. So enlarged. Bro, you are talented as fuck, man. Well done, honestly. So who did you revive? Let me see. Where's Renegade? You just turned him into a baguette. Fair enough. Are there any other changes? You still haven't added Big Gav. Are you going to make Weezer shitpost mod? Never know what the future holds. No, that's all. Cool, man. Love it, bro. I love this art. Good shit. What did I just come back to? This is the community, man. Created by Weezer Shitposts. Compare me and shit's drawing live. Okay, boyhead, is your drawing ready to be reacted to? Weezer shitpost, more like Weezer shitpost. I see what you've done there. The one from yesterday. Boyhead. Honestly, that's too much scrolling, man. Just send it again. Just send it again. In images. Encryptions, you've sent something in memes. What are you up to, man? What is this? Hold on, what is this? I respect this editing, to be honest. I think there's a black hole or something. Nice editing, whoever did that. Oh, you sent it again, boyhead. Oh, this one. This one. Boyhead, this is very good. I'm a little bit too tanned, I'll be honest with you. But it's also very good. Compare it. We can't really compare it. There's different visions behind them. Did anyone clip my 50 membership gifting hype? They must have clipped it. Weezer, were you there when Renegade gifted 50? You know what? I want to watch that again. If it is clipped, I want to see who got it, man. You made a steak. Did they clip it? No, I don't think they did. Oh, Renegade. Wait, they did. Video unavailable. How quick did the age restrict the video, man? These guys. Who joined the Discord? Got a bunch of new people. I forgot the clip. Honestly, I might just end this stream chat. I'm gonna fucking forget that the try not to laugh is over and I'm gonna laugh. Then bang, we have to delete the channel. Truth or dare? Truth. Truth, boyhead. We have a look at Umi TV a little bit before we end. The try not to laugh is over, by the way. If I laugh now, don't fucking be like, oh, you laughed. Check fan art. Aha. Okay, my beard is still fucked up, I'm not gonna lie, but you know what? It's improved. Maybe add a little smile or something. I do smile. Everyone tells me I have a serious face, but I do laugh. Smile. No Omi TV. Shawarma, didn't you go to sleep? Or was that just like little TikTok scroll session? Is it true that you'll download Minecraft and 1v1 me? That is not true. Never said that. I ain't downloading Minecraft. Unless you're going to pay me like $1 million, then maybe. Maybe I'll think about it. Yes, Minecraft. He said Minecraft. You can't sleep? Let me guess, caffeine? Did you eat caffeine? I mean, did you drink caffeine? Chicken wing, I don't know. Hey, these fucking weirdos are starting to join the Discord. I see some weird profile picture. I don't know who that is. Dying, if you, whoever you are, don't be weird. Wallahi, we don't hesitate, man. We will kick you within like seconds. Don't be weird in the Discord if you're watching. Not $1 million, but still one versus one. Boyhead, man, now you're going to make me feel all bad. I'm not going to feel bad either way. I appreciate the donation, but I'm not going to download Minecraft, bro. Come on, man. You already knew that. You knew that before sending the money. You definitely knew that. Look at fan art again. Hey, what did you change? What's changed? What's changed? Is that supposed to be a smile? Smile? If that's a smile, okay, man, I'll take it, bro. Fuck it. I'm looking closely. Yeah, yeah, it's definitely a smile. I see the vision. Let's see if he's alive, chat. The one and only Yapster. Yapster the Capster. Late ass donation widget, man. I joined the Discord, but I feel like such a boomer. Yeah, I get it. When you're like new to Discord servers and stuff, it looks like it's so complicated, but it's very simple. You just look at the channels. General chat is where everyone speaks. Photos, people send photos of their life or whatever. There's memes, reactions, stuff we react to on Discord, on streams. I'm back, boys. Real Adley. Real Adley, you fucking sent every single meme that you've already sent, man. Like half of the try not to laugh was me skipping through the ones that we've already seen from you. What's up with that, bro? You genuinely helped. You genuinely helped me. Like, it pissed me off seeing the same video over and over again that I didn't even want to laugh. So thank you. But also, what the fuck was that? What kind of like it didn't make Chok Güzel? Renegade just said it feels good to be back to the channel. Good to have you back, man. To be honest, I don't even know, G. I ran out of memes. Brother, if you ran out of memes, don't send the same ones, man. Are you crazy in your brain? Let's see if he's here. I was at a restaurant.
Hello.
Hi.
What's up?
Not much, man. How are you?
Not doing too bad, I guess. Doing okay.
What happened?
I'm fasting, so I'm just really tired. But yeah.
Where are you?
I'm in Canada. I'm Torontonian.
What time is iftar?
For me, it's another few hours.
What time is it in Toronto?
Shit, it's 7.
Iftar is not in a few hours. Guy was full of shit. Make a stream where you teach us Turkish. I can teach you right now. What do you want to learn? I'm not making a whole stream about that. You and your bad ideas. Wait, what are you streaming on? YouTube? Fuck do you mean, Sir X? Also, welcome.
He didn't go.
Maybe you're asking about the app. Should we show Sir X the art? Maybe later, yeah. You had a YouTube channel. What is this guy talking about? That's not about, it is about, what, you want me to make a whole stream about me teaching you Turkish? If there's anything you want to know, I'll translate right now. I'm not going to make a whole stream about that. We're streaming on Twitch, yes. We're streaming on Twitch. What do you mean by that, bro? Get the fucking light out of my face. The echo, man. I hope Yappuccino is genuinely alright. Hey man, maybe he ate a little bit too much food. You know what I mean with 31? Renegade, now I get it. Now I get it. What you saying? Nothing much, bro. What you saying? The try not to laugh is done, by the way. If anyone's trying to be sneaky. Hi. Bye. Hi and goodbye. Who are you trying to find? That was this Canadian guy that we always see. And he ends up roasting us. But I guess he's gone. I need to be better at defending myself in Turkish. Shawarma is Ramadan. You really want me to say bad words? Some fat guy. I think I know what you mean. Renegade, I think you have seen him though. I wouldn't say I have beef with him, bro. The guy's got mental issues. Like, I sometimes feel bad for him, to be honest. Türkçe konuşuyorsun? Yes, I do. It's my mother language, bro. My mother tongue. Yeah, you must have seen him. Renegade, I don't know if this is a personal question, but why did you delete your Discord account?
Bro.
Yeah, he did insult. I'm gonna make my own server. Go ahead, mate. Yuzel. So X, you're definitely using Google Translate, mate. It's clear. I'm not going to answer this. Fair enough.
United us, bros.
For fuck's sake, bro. Hold on, chat. Hold on. Fucking guy. Did I just show that on the fucking screen? I think I did. What happened? Don't worry about it. Pete saved the day. Trying to check. Hold on. Fucking dog shit ass internet, mate. I'm sure he got banned. It didn't show up here. Yes, it did. For like a split second. But my Google Chrome is being a little bitch, so I can't really see it. I'll check after the stream. It didn't show up here. I think it did. But if it didn't, I'm glad. I'll have to cut that part out. He had a mirror, and it was reflecting corn in the background. Tamam tercüman kullanıyorum. Yes, you are using Google Translate. I know.
Başı bırakam.
Hello, brother. How are you?
I'm good, man. How are you, G?
I'm good. What language was that?
That was Kurdish, but I thought you were Kurdish, my guy.
Are you Kurdish?
I'm Kurdish, bro.
I'm from Turkey, bro.
Whereabouts in Turkey?
Istanbul.
Well, originally.
I was born in Istanbul and I grew up in the UK.
Okay.
You look like you got something else in you. You look a bit too dark to be just Turkish. Do you know what I mean?
Is it everyone says I'm white, man?
Nah, bro. Nah.
Where are you from?
We're Kurds from Iraq, innit?
Yeah. Nice, mate.
What are you doing in the UK, bro?
What am I doing in the UK, mate? I'm studying biomedicine.
Nice one, brother.
I study politics in Kent.
Politics?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Wallah, why?
No, I've just never heard anyone say they study politics. Like, are you trying to become part of the government?
I'm an activist as well. I've got links with the Kurdish government in Iraq. I know, obviously, in Turkey, it's a bit different. But in Iraq, we do have a government. We do have our own region called the Kurdistan region. So I would sort of work with them, innit?
That's good, man. Keep it up. Keep up the good work, whatever it is that you do.
Love, G. You too, as well. Inshallah,
I love you, bro.
Thank you. Take care.
Love, G.
Since when do I study biomedicine? I don't know where the fuck that came from. Iraq represent. Dude, why you lie to them about your career? And if I say I'm streaming, bang, they're going to be all shook. That was a funny lie. Come on. Come on now. You're not white. Okay. Whatever that has to do with anything. I just went back and checked, but it's hard to tell. Why did you have to go back and check? You told me you were a salesman. Yes, I remember that stream as well. A French dude who holds the current world record for the most baguettes eaten. Mate, I was about to change your command to a baguette that disappeared in the Eiffel Tower or something, but you came back. Siyahın. So X, you just called me black. Honestly, Omi TV is dead, man. Not feeling it. Let's just talk for a little bit and then I'm gonna head off. This wasn't gonna be a long stream anyway. Professional woman and TikToker. Let me see how these TikToks are doing. I've been trying to be more active on TikTok, but the algorithm is weird, man. The TikTok algorithm. Okay. You don't use enough hashtags. And you use weird sounds. I use trending sounds, don't I? I try to, at least. Apparently 3 to 5 hashtags is more than enough. This baguette man spends the same amount of money on baguettes and memberships. You spent $50 on a fucking membership. I mean, on baguettes. You have to use the popular ones. True. But some of the popular ones don't really fit the video. You understand? Why haven't we seen Steak in this stream? I think he was at the beginning, but it's also very late for him, so he's gone. Caesar, is there a command for me? No, but there will be right now. Well reminded. How have we not made a command for you? What should Weezer's command be? The artist of the channel. Let's make your command right now, man. I pressed a button and your image popped up. That was not intentional. Weezer. Are you all going to ask for commands? Okay, I'll make Real Adley one as well. Who else wants a command while I'm here? You have to do like, get ready with me and What I do in a day, TikTok will eat that up. Shawarma. D doggy underscore. What the sigma is this? Hey man, welcome to the stream, bro. How's it going? Shawarma, do you really think I'm ever gonna do a get ready with me TikTok? I feel like you're trolling. At this point, you're definitely trolling. Can't believe what I just fucking read. Everyone on the stream will have a command. Hantuya, hello, welcome back. I remember you, Hantuya. You would go viral. First of all, I don't care, I'm gonna say a man making a get ready with me video is gay. Wallahi, that's gay. Second of all, what the fuck is a video gonna have? I open my eyes, I wash my face, brush my teeth, put on whatever I put on, done, finished. It's gonna be a 5-second video anyway, what the fuck is the point of that? Not even moisturizer. Rarely, rarely, depends on the day. Back to the thing, Nightbot, Night Command. Whatever the fuck it's called. Okay, Weezer, I'm gonna make something up. There you go. Weezer, this is your command. Shawarma wants to see you fail in life. She wants to make a meme out of me, man. She thinks I'm not... She thinks I'm going to fall for it. The head artist at Caesar Studios. How the fuck did I spell studios like that, bro? Let me quickly fix that. Hold on. Where is this guy? I need to fix that. Hold on, hold on, hold on. That is not how you spell studios, my guy. All right, done. Renegade, do you want your command updated as well, or are you happy with it? Let me make one for Real Adley as well. His command could be, hold on, you're fine with it, no problem. Real Adley, this is the first thing that came to my mind. But this is your command. What do you call a chicken that does karate? What do you call a chicken that does karate? I don't know. He's not fine with it. He made a period at the end. No, Shawarma, that's what women do. When they are pissed off or they have something they don't want to talk about. And they let you know by putting a point at the end. Us men, we don't do that. Women do that. That's why you thought he's angry or something, or he's not fine with it. Ace, welcome back, bro. A Turkish brother who has good memes for the most part, yeah. Using pronunciation does not always mean someone is angry. You meant punctuation, I think, but yeah. What the hell is this? What are you drawing, bro? You're just... Hello. Hello, mate. Who is this? He is shy. Masu made my command lahmacun. Ooh, lahmacun is delicious, man. I have to cook for me and my sister tomorrow. I have to take care of her. What are you gonna cook, man, for you and your sister? I said, let him cook. It's a doodle. No, but look, he didn't use it any other time. You're overthinking his words. Lahmacun. I mean, shawarma. You guys are making me hungry. Masu made my... But look, shawarma, look in the chat. Let's say you've argued, yeah? Let's say you've argued with your girl. And us guys, we usually let go of things. Like, we are more careless, I'd say. Well, me personally. I'll just make a joke, innit? I'll be like, ha ha, something, something. This is an angry woman's response. And then when you see that, you're like, no problem. I'm gone. I'll see you later. Deadeye. Yeah, or okay. Or the worst one. The worst one is this. When they send a K, it's finished. Come back another time. Or just leave her. Find someone else. Because that K basically means K fuck off. So you leave and then they can fuck off. I wouldn't even answer. No one sends a K. Who knows, man? My last relationship was like 2 years ago. Well, it's not even that deep, man. Like, it's expected. Women are emotional beings. Probably some eggs for breakfast and some Salisbury steak. Damn. That sounds good. I'll just leave you on red, but that's me. I've left so many people on red, actually. It's funny you say that. 1, 2, 3. 3. In the last 2 months, yeah, about 3 people got left on red by Caesar. Because you don't do them things. You don't play those games. Simple as that. Friends when they meet for the first time. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Friends when they meet after knowing each other for a long time. Hey. More like, hey, what the fuck is up, mate? Real Ali just sent nothing and he said, that's the worst. My girlfriend sent a K to me. I saw my life flash before my eyes. Renegade said, fuck, I'm old. Mon ami... Ton âge, c'est... You're younger than me, basically, is what I'm trying to say. Have emotional damage. Holy shit. Real Pixel, what's up? 22? 21? Say the N-word. Okay, what's up, my neighbor? I'll give you emotional damage. I'm convinced my friend Big Gav is smoking weed or something. Like, he's studying a lot, and at night, something happens to his mind. And he comes in the chat saying the most random shit. I feel like shawarma should have a command. Yeah, you are shawarma, you have a command. Yo, my life, welcome back. The reactions are done. Do you guys want to play some games? I know some fun browser games we could play. Nugget. Renegade is back. Yes, he is. Did you laugh? Chasm, the channel is here. You're on the stream. You know I didn't laugh. Otherwise, the stream would have been gone. The channel would have been gone. Kahoot, man. Fuck Kahoot. Play Goldminer. Let me look it up first. Gold miner. Let's play Roblox. This man just... I'm going to assume that was a joke. We'll leave it at that. Yeah, Roblox. What's a gold miner? I don't really trust you, to be honest. Neither do I trust your taste in games. So let's see. Just go on Roblox to piss people off. Oh, you just go on Roblox. Guys, what do I draw? Mate, enjoy the stream, man. You've been drawing this whole week. You always play this in class. I don't have high expectations, wallahi. Instructions. I'm not reading all of that. How do you play? Draw me as a Giga Chad with a baguette heat next to Caesar. That's not a bad idea, yeah. What, like a Giga Chad figure with a baguette as a head? You have to go out for the gold. What kind of gold digger game is this? Can I move? How do I drop this? Oh, okay, I get it. What kind of boring ass game is this, man? You did not reach your goal. Shawarma, I appreciate the request. It's not my type of game. I played it for 20 seconds just to see what it's about. Play duty, man. There's a timer. Too late. Which type of game gives you a headache, Shawarma? Play Bomb It. Is it here? Play Grocery Cart. You know what? This one looks somewhat interesting. Let me see what this is about. Play Shell Shockers. Hold on. Let's make the face cam a little bit bigger. Oh, you have to search. Play, let's go. Make that shit full screen as well. You can change the sensitivity. How do I move? Okay. Can I jump? How do you jump? Oh, you can't even jump. Yo, this is kind of confusing man's brain, I'm not gonna lie to you. Fuck. I'm sure there's a button to jump, but I don't know what the fuck it is, man. I ain't doing all that again, man. Fuck off. That's enough. You can't... I get dizzy of, like, COD stuff where you have to move around a lot. Maybe because there's motion blur. You can turn motion blur off. Game is lagging your live stream. I don't think that game was lagging the live stream, bro. There's no jump. You've played this game. Someone was saying... Play Grocery Cart. Okay. Was fine on my end. Yeah, I think it was just you lagging, mate. Logan. The fuck is this? What's the purpose of this game? This is a dead game, bro. Damn, I need action, bro. What the fuck is this boring ass game? The shopping cart. Edit. Now, don't even waste your time. I was playing Arcane Legends yesterday. You know what? That was the most fun I've had while gaming in ages. The game I played for like 8 years. It was me, Brian, who else was playing? Supreme Bacon. I made the boys download it and we all played it together. Play a geography game. Shawarma, stop. Your bad ideas are coming through again. We've got 9 people watching. If I play that geography game, we're going to have 2 watching because of you. Where's action, man? Action, there it is. Don't cry, you'll be fine. What is it? I was supposed to end the stream. Wait, sorry, the other stuff can wait. The editing can wait. Play Call of Duty on a budget. Yeah, we could. Shooting. Here you go. Shawarma is a professional influencer, Caesar. It was not very effective. Yeah, I'm sure she's great at influencing, but her ideas? Her ideas are not ideering, if that's even a fucking word. Fuck it, we're playing this. It's probably going to have delay, it's probably going to lag, but fuck it. I have good ideas, you just don't see the vision of the value. This is not about the vision of the value, Shawarma. Sometimes your vision doesn't align with the vision of what most people want to see. You understand? It's probably a nice idea. Let's go. Dead game? Well, don't judge it yet. We haven't started playing. Yeah, it's lagging. I'm not going to lie. Can I change the settings? No. No fucking settings button. Let me lock in. Hold on. Team deathmatch. We've got a Canadian. We've got an Indian guy in my team and a Canadian guy. What could possibly go wrong? It's a desktop game, yeah, bro. It's lagging, though, not gonna lie. Someone's here. Fucking run, man! What are you doing? My character just stopped running. I'm permanently crouched. Double kill. I just killed someone by mistake. Don't know how the fuck that happened. Hold up, what is this lag, man? Game quality is not bad. Yeah, it's a browser game. Gotta go, can't watch this. Goodbye, Shawarma, goodbye. Thanks for tuning in, enjoy TikTok. Oh, huh. Everyone is there, man. Do I have a grenade? Fuck. You get motion sickness as well. Bro, motion blur is off. Yo, there's a Turkish guy called Jake on the other team. How does that make sense? I'm dead. Let me try to sneak behind these dickheads. I'm gonna sneak behind them. Look. Look at this technique. Give me that fucking shotgun. Where are you going, mate? Where are you going? This guy's Indian. The reason I stopped playing COD. Bro, you was too good at COD, man. Why did you quit, Big Gav? Huh? Like, you were so good at Call of Duty, man. These are bots. Deadeye, don't say that. These are real players. I'm just that good. You might be right, maybe they are bots. Best COD MW3 player. Those were good streams though. Had some good quick scoping in them. Chat. That's it from me today. Yes, don't start crying. You'll be fine. This was only meant to be like a 1 hour stream, to be honest, but I got some other stuff to do. What rules should I add in my server? That's on you, buddy. I don't mind. Like the stream that lasted longer than Newbie's relationship. I completely forgot about that. How long was his relationship? 24 hours. 45 likes. Yeah, man, that's good. For a short stream like this, that's very good. 12 hours. That's even worse. All right, you guys go get some rest or whatever you're going to do. I'll see you guys tomorrow, okay? Peace.